Well, you have to bring them in and you have to play them this volume because they don't start to respond until they're a bit cranked.
You could probably use all that for mids and get really low.
Yeah, I mean, you just have to play with them a lot, you know. And also, the other option with this, it's got the effect send and return. So, one option at some point, maybe next week, in that sort of half an hour I'm setting up, is try just see what difference, if it makes any difference at all, having the valve preamp feeding the effect first and then coming back in. So, it feeds the governor. So, you go in, you know, you've got the valve preamp, then effects send
so
through the governor, and then back in. The governor then goes straight into the long tail pair in the output stage. So, you've got preamp, so you've got two, you've got one
oh,
amp,
yes,
yeah? You've got preamp,
yeah.
Effects send, effects return, comes back to long tail pair, then it goes to the power section.
Yeah.
So you'd have the valve preamp tone going into the governor for a change, rather than the other way around.
Yeah.
I mean, but the governor's preamp
is really worth trying.
Yeah.
You could get some
streams there. God, see the noise difference.
Yeah.
That's just that. That's how powerful the. Thank you.